suffer for what you've done!
What do you know of the Black Hand of Sauron?
He is a fiend, made of thin air.
What more?
A slave I had. Swears he fought him. I sold him for a keg of grog. Gimu, the slaver!
That is where we have to go. If one can trust an orc...
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
All in one!
This charge is mine!
Give your corpse to my master!
These are Ithildin, Star Moon, forged of Mithril. They hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
You can't kill us!
is almost done.
What?
careful what I hear.
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother I said that.
So this rock is...
It is a rock, nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or doom, which is silent to this very day. And sweetie, if you need a lesson from all this, why, here's a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
There's been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Olodruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This...
where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
My imagination, I suppose.
Thank you, Ranger.
We're free!
Our warriors deserve more than they get. Food, what's left is a crate full of rotten fish.
The
sounds again.
We heard them too. Scared the shrock out of the slave.
Thank you.
Don't ever try to skip out of weapons drills.
Yeah, you don't want the boss getting riled up over nothing.
It's not about upsetting the boss, you dummy. Been more shrock going on in Nuri, but it's them slaves running amok again, and we're gonna get sent there to hell.
Well, I'm not leaving here. I got bad things.
You're almost done here.
I use your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
There's always trouble there.
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
See those slaves? They tried to get away, and now they're gone, tied to a pole.
Away from his head!
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there. Just another orc.
No. Someone wants to be seen. We should tread with caution.
We was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to pack more supplies.
Probably just getting reassigned to the keep. I heard they saw that Tark Ranger sniffing around near there. Get behind him!
Do you?
Yeah.
I'll make a great captain. Drive my lads so hard.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Finally caught up with you, and now you'll catch my wrath.
I'll rise up.
You can't kill us all!
Myself! Waiting for this! Not a chance!
I've trapped better ghouls than you, scum!